You prophesy from today.
I will never let you go.
Let me touch your eyes. Even you.
I will never let you go.
This. I just heard this thing.
Until you bless me now.
Must also receive this anointing.
We've been seeing the grace of God. We've been seeing so many things that God has been doing. God has been performing His miracles. These people are being freed from the spirit of the waters, the spirit of lust, the spirit of many. There are many spirits that, you know, God has been kicking out of this place. We still need you to come and experience this wonderful, phenomenal power that God has been doing unto His people. So even in this day, we are saying, let your faith never go down, because we are here and we are here for that. That let not your troubles never ever bring you down, because we believe in the Holy Spirit, and we know that God that we serve will take you out of that cage, will take you out of that infirmity, will take you out of that disease that we've been suffering from. That marriage problem will stop from today. That problem of business will stop from today. And God must be praised above everything, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.